Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn what we ought to do immediately after our registration. First of all, you visit www.depays.com. You log in and go to menu, click on profile and add your bank details. Also click on activate CUG. Make sure in the activate CUG you put your MTN line, and also make sure that your MTN line is not owing MTN. That means you did not borrow airtime or data from MTN before you submit. So, and also secondly, if you want to fund your wallet, you pay to this account number here, 0453931341, to GTB Bank with account name DayPays. After your payment, make sure you put put fund username and amount in the description. For example, fund 10,000 to Aseba. Aseba is the username here. When you put fund 10,000 to Aseba as the description in your mobile app, then you send. After you send the text, you have to use your phone to send your debit alert and also your username to this number. Understand? You need to send this as a text message and not as screenshot or to as a WhatsApp message. No, dial your debit alert for the transaction. It's what you are going to send as text message to this number here, 0806453-5577. That is the company's number, and immediately you'll be funded. This is for those that want to fund their wallet using mobile transfer. Thank you.